Happy Wednesday, Colts. I'm Esperance.
And I'm Courtney. Welcome to today's broadcast. Today is Wednesday the 18th.
We are already halfway through the week, thankfully.
I'm already looking forward to the weekend. On to another topic. Don't forget about some key events coming up.
That's right. We have prom night on April 1st, career day on February 16th, and even Grab Bash. Grab Bash tickets are also still available for $160, but there are only 100 seats available, so make sure to go stop by Miss Christmas. Tickets will be going fast, so make sure you get yours now.
Reese, what kind of club meetings are going on?
Oh, there it goes. Good morning, Colts. I'm Reese, and here's what Colt Clubs has to offer today. The Ecology Club has a meeting this Wednesday until 4:30, and we will be getting field trip forms for swimming with the manatees trip. Geek Club will not meet today, Wednesday, January 18th. We will meet again on Monday, January 23rd from 3:30 to 5. The monthly student government meeting will be held January 25th in the cafeteria at 3:40 p.m. This meeting is open to all students. If you have any questions, please contact Mr. James. North Marion High Showcase for Future Colts, where we will show off our own certification programs offered here, such as agriculture, health, and digital tech. It will be on February 2nd at 6 p.m. That's all for today. Back to you guys at the studio.
Thank you, Reese.
If you want to come up to the library during lunch, please do not bring your cafeteria lunches. You must eat prior to coming to the library.
We got to keep our campus clean, and that includes our library. Here's a skit one of the digital video students made.
I hope Papa's gonna give me gas. I still want some Papa's around.
I want some fries and chicken, a side of biscuit, that ain't enough for me. I want a number three, straight out that oven, nobody gave nothing for me. Man, I just want something to eat, all of that chicken look juicy, I want me a piece. Put it in the bucket for me, lay out some napkin, cause I don't want all of that grease. She said it's no mac and cheese, give me some mash and gravy, I don't want greens. Original, some crispy, I want the legs, thighs, breasts, I don't want wings. Can I please have me a diet soda, all that right there, gonna complete my order. I'm gonna drive up to the front, yeah. Run it up, yeah. Long line, don't get no fries, yeah. Just want my lunch, yeah. Chicken better be crunchy, yeah.
Wow, thanks for that. Speaking of the library, Miss Stover is selling coffee for any time during the day, and grab a cup to help you battle this chilly weather.
They're so good, I've already gotten two.
Let's bring it over to Matthew with sports.
What's up, Colt Nation? We have a busy sports schedule today, so listen up. Last week our stands were full against Vanguard as we won 90-78. So come fill them again this week as we beat Eastside this Friday. We also have a boys basketball game this Thursday starting at 8 p.m. Go buy your tickets at gofan.co. We unfortunately did not win against Vanguard Lady Knights last night, but we will get them next time. Let's go, Lady Colts. Fast pitch softball tryouts will begin Monday, January 23rd after school at the field from 4 to 6 p.m. Anyone planning on trying out needs a current physical and a 2.0 to try out. Any questions, contact Coach B. That's all for today. Back over to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Noah. Students, make sure you wear your IDs on campus. It is super duper important for everybody's safety. No hoodies or hats are allowed either. Here's a skit on dress code.
Today, we're going to talk about the do's and don'ts of dress code.
Now we see here an absolute specimen of dress code. This beautiful man has a problem with his shoulders. But that's nothing flex tape can't handle. Or maybe just a new shirt that might work better. Now we see a specimen doing the floss with no dress code violations.
Now we see this very tall, very lanky man that might be a wife beater with the same shoulder problem as before. Now we see the slender-like man recover from his wife-beating past, and now looks like a palm tree. Now, this thing, whatever it may be, has a problem with its head, but a quick flip can fix that. Now, the only problem with its head is its freakishly white head. Now, there seems to be another with very, very short shorts, but a quick trip to the rock, now she has slightly longer shorts, apparently good enough for the school people, whatever they're called, I forget their name. Just don't be like me and let your friends talk you into wearing a blouse. Again.
Thank you, Noah. Students, make sure you wear your IDs on campus. It is super duper important for everybody's safety. No hoodies or hats are allowed either. Here's a super informing video on how to have proper dress code.
Thank you for that. Let's support our yearbook team. It's important that you guys purchase a yearbook so you can all reminisce on all the good times we've had this year.
Just visit yearbookforever.com or see Ms. Costello to order.
The Biotech and ACE open house is this Thursday, January 19th after school, which is tomorrow. If you're interested in joining either program, please come and check it out with us.
I'm going to check that out. Career Day is also coming up. There are going to be guest speakers on February 16th to fill us in on information about their prospective field.
Courtney, I wonder how the weather is today.
How bipolar is it? Who knows?
Kelly, please give us some good news.
Thanks, Esperance. Today is a slightly warmer day than yesterday, with a low of 50 and a high of 77. These temperatures will continue for the next 2 days, with the warm temperatures and partly cloudy skies, with a rainy weekend. Back over to the studio.
Thank you, Kelly.
If you're watching this, please give us a subscribe because it means way more than just one click.
That's right, Court. We appreciate every single one of you guys, and every time we get a subscriber, it boosts all of our spirits.
We've got so much cool stuff that is yet to come, so join the ride. Starting today, I want to bring you guys a quote of the day every single day. Today's quote is, if you're flying, why would you entertain the comments of the one that's walking? Find your wings. But as always, Colts,
please remember to always do what's right.
Do your best
and treat others the way you want to be treated. I'm Esperance.
And I'm Courtney.
Have a great day.
Go Colts!